So we are Lagunitas Brewing Company. We're founded in California in 1993. And where we are today in Chicago, we've just opened this brewery. And today is the first day we are packaging beer that was brewed in Chicago. So this is the first time we're successfully brewing beer outside of our home base in California. And it will be able to brew 500,000 barrels a year initially. And then as we expand it with a second brew house, it'll brew 1 million barrels a year. What I love about our beers is they have great flavor and great balance. So you get, you know, really great fresh hop character, citrusy, piney flavors, but it's not overpowering, and the alcohol is not overpowering either. I mean, our beers are strong, and they pack a punch, but it's not like when you're drinking them you feel, oh, that's alcoholic. So that's what I like about our beers, and I think, you know, everyone's got their own little reason they like it. Some people like the brand, some people like the sort of unconventional approach that we have, some people like the stories, but, you know, it's different for different people. We're sort of lucky so many people like our product.
Sure. Yeah, this team that we've assembled has been here basically since November. So the teams in both quality and brewing and packaging have literally built this place. They have painted the walls. They have installed cabinetry and designed their control rooms and had input on the way that this brewery functions, especially in the filtration area. They had lots of good ideas to make that to where the pump should go and the way that the piping should be run. So everybody has had a team effort in putting this brewery together. And I think at this point, seeing our first batch being packaged, to see that 0001 on the bottle is something that we're all just like, this really happened. We made this happen as a team. As a team, it was a total effort. We couldn't have done it without anyone, or any one person. Everyone had a huge impact on this.